So we have a we have the RV, which is normally we take the big blue dog off the RV, but some events we do keep it on when it's in a straight line, and then we set up a tent and three tables, and then we have four chairs for the people who are waiting, and then we have four flags that we set up in the grass, and we have two banners that we put either side of the dog, and then we put down a mat and the ramp comes out, and we blow dry the dogs and wash them.